y'all. So I'm getting ready to go to an NBA game. First things first, I'm gonna do some of this hair. Yeah, I'm going to do my edges and mousse down the rest, I think it will be mousse. So I got the flat iron on the charger now, and I'm trying to see what edge control I want to use, because I'm going to either use this or Gorilla Snot. I'm going to use this one. So I'm about to go over here by the outlet and flat iron my hair. So hold on. All right, so this is how it's looking. Ooh. So this is not my best work, but I'm kind of rushing, so I'm gonna just put my scarf on and then we're gonna go put our clothes on. But before we do that, I'm gonna put some mousse. I don't really need it, but like, just so my hair could look like a little fresh, I guess. So yes, now I'm about to put the scarf on. So this is the fit, y'all. I would say something light, but it's not light. It's very heavy, actually. I'm about to be late, so I'm about to head out. Yup. Before I leave, y'all, I just got this from Starbucks. The light ain't bad, but I just got this from Starbucks, and it's a shot cup, but it's a keychain. So y'all know what I'm about to do. I don't know, Casamigo or Henny. It's giving Casamigo. It's honestly giving Casamigo. And then it don't spill, like, wow. Like, it's just giving movie star. One thing about these glasses that I don't like is this, like, it just be all in my nose. But I can't, like, push it up for real because my lashes, even though I barely have any on. But yeah, I'm about to drive and I'm about to listen to music, so I'm gonna talk to y'all. So I just pulled up to the, well, I didn't even get to the stadium, but I'm here trying to park. I guess this is a parking garage, and like, it's bad traffic, so I think this is where, like, you park for the game. But I'm here, my phone, I was trying to charge my phone, but if you've been in my car, you know my car charger charged slow. So I was on 10 when I left. Don't ask when my phone was on 10%. I was on 10 when I left. It's on 30. It's on 30%. But
I'm headed for nothing, no turning to something from nothing, yeah. Made it through property, on our minority, you know the story. Hop on a jet on my property and fly away. Fly, fly, fly away, yeah. Call me a president, yeah, yeah. Straight out of the trenches, yeah, yeah. My niggas can't whip me, yeah, yeah. The riches, the riches, the riches, yeah. Rich nigga, I was on seats, yeah. All of these hoes can't wait, yeah. All them over get a JV, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I try to fight temptation. Top gun is on vacation.
Hey y'all, so today is Sunday and the day is pretty much almost over, but yeah, today was just like a chill day. I had went to Target and I'm gonna show y'all what I got, and I have a package, so we're gonna do like a try on haul, what I got from Target type of, yeah. So let me, I got two bags. So to start, we got this because I'm either about to run out or ran out, so I had to get more than these. Some makeup wipes. I kind of opened it because I had did my makeup, well, I started doing my makeup, but then I was running like real late. So I was like, why am I even trying to do my makeup right now? And it was gonna be rushed, and it was just, so I only did my eyebrows, so I just put them on. Got some of these. Every time I get some, I just try a new one, because I will never remember which one I got. I got the best lotion ever. I ran out. I still have the empty bottle. Well, it's not empty. It's hard to get it out, but this is vanilla cashmere, and this is the one I use, but they didn't have them on, so I got coconut waters. I got some makeup stuff. So I got this powder, lip gloss, this new lip gloss, like just a whole bunch of stuff I was just picking up, and this contour. In the next bag, I got some earrings, like, because whenever I take earrings out, I just throw them away. Either the pair end up lost. I got some more of these too. I got this pie. I forgot to take out some workout stuff, even though I've been lacking in the gym. I went this morning though, but I'll be picking and choosing when I'm gonna go. I got this like little bodysuit. It was in a gym section, but I think you can wear this out. It's a bodysuit and they come with these tights. So yeah, and that's all. So now I'm gonna put this up and I'm gonna show y'all what came in my Shein package. All right, y'all, so this the package. Oop, let me turn it the other way. First thing I'm gonna open is this. I already know what it is. It's a little sweatsuit that I got because it's freaking cold. You could never have too many sweatsuits. This is it. I like it. Is fresh out of jail, but fashion. So next we have this. It's both of these. First it's the jacket, because I feel like gray goes with everything. I feel like it just, like, yeah, I'm kind of chilly, let me just throw a jacket on real quick, like that's what's good. The shorts, I'm definitely not wearing these up here no time soon. Together it's just giving like I'm a hoe, but sometimes hoes get cold. And I just love that. Also, I picked up these two because my head been getting real cold. I be saying it's cold up here, but like it's dead ass cold. I'll probably wear this like once I have on a wig, because right now it's giving tomboy, dyke. I don't know, but a wig or something. Like, I mean, this could just give chilling, but I don't even know what's in here. Oh, I forgot I bought these. I love me some shades. And when y'all see the fit, y'all gonna be like, those is the ones. Those is the ones, not the two. So that's pretty much it. I got like some jewelry, like some earrings, some stuff just to get. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much it for this haul. So yeah, let me change back into my pajamas. Y'all, so I'm back in my pajamas and I'm back in the bed, but I'm in the process of doing laundry. So let me show y'all don't play. Do some laundry and watch some TV until I go to sleep. But yeah, thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for my next video. And also, update on Vlogmas, it didn't happen because it's the middle of December at this point, but I do have some Christmas festivities planned for y'all towards the end of the month, closer to Christmas, so just stay tuned for that. I apologize for not doing Vlogmas. Maybe next year.